This is my favorite line. Listen, when the world says it's over, the master says, no, I've just begun. In your darkest of times, whether rain or in sunshine, Jesus says, don't be afraid. Can you say amen? Praise God.
The disciples were tossed on a cold, raging sea. But Jesus was sleeping so peacefully. They cried, Master, oh, don't you care that we die? And he spoke three soft words, peace be still. It was a storm that had to die. So don't be afraid when the darkness is closing. The master is near. His voice calms every storm. So when the world says it's over,
the master says no.
The master says no, I've just begun. In your darkest of times, whether rain or in sunshine, don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid.
I know how it feels to be tossed by the storms, and I know how it feels to be battered and worn. But yet I know how it feels
to be carried on through.
Yes, I do. Called by